close proximity stuff, but following these feeding alliances. And these associations between the whales actually last for long periods of time. Very nice. How cool is that? Clearly are more productive than others, and this area is probably one of the premier spots along the whole West Coast here. So, we get to see a lot of stuff. And some even more than that. So it takes a lot of anchovies to create this scene. Anybody wants to do the math, it takes about 14 or about 18 anchovies to make 1 pound. Oh, that was a nice fluke up there. When the anchovies reach this point in time, or this area, the conditions for the...
Diving now. There it is.
So the sea lion is swimming around here right next to us over there with his petrol bin out of the water. He's not trying to make himself look like a shark. Okay, we're out of time here, so we're going to head back towards Monterey.